Ambassador, there is another solution. A way to stop Saren that does not require fleets or armies.
No, it's too soon. Humanity is not ready for the responsibilities that come with joining the Spectres.
You don't have to send a fleet into the Traverse, and the Ambassador gets his human Spectre. Everybody's happy.
Commander Shepard, step forward. It is the decision of the Council that you be granted all the powers and privileges of the Special Tactics and Reconnaissance Branch of the Citadel.
Spectres are not trained, but chosen. Individuals forged in the fire of service and battle. Those whose actions elevate them above the rank and file.
Spectres are an ideal, a symbol, the embodiment of courage, determination, and self-reliance. They are the right hand of the Council, instruments of our will.
Spectres bear a great burden. They are protectors of galactic peace, both our first and last line of defense. The safety of the galaxy is theirs to uphold.
You are the first human Spectre, Commander. This is a great accomplishment for you and your entire species.
I'm honored, Counselor.
We're sending you into the Traverse after Saren. He's a fugitive from justice, so you are authorized to use any means necessary to apprehend or eliminate him.
Any idea where to find him?
We will forward any relevant files to Ambassador Udina.
This meeting of the Council is adjourned.
Drop the data module.
It's a miracle the data module is still intact. Joker should be able to transmit this info to Alliance Command.
Thank you. What? You can't. But I'll never. Ah!
Commander Shepard.
Elusive man. I thought we'd be meeting face to face.
Unnecessary precaution. Not unusual for people who know what you and I know.
And what exactly is it that you and I know?
Collectors are disrupting communications.
We're on our own now. Heavy weapon.
Thank you. interesting out here.
This looks interesting.
I'm sorry. I know that was important, but you performed Gilbert and Sullivan?
I am the very model of a scientist Salarian. I've studied species Turian, Asari, and Batarian. I'm quite good at genetics as a subset of biology because I am an expert which I know is a tautology. My xenoscience studies range from urban to agrarian. I am the very model of a scientist Salarian.
Thanks for sharing what you've learned, Morton.
Proud to be here, Shepard. Thank you for including me.
Slow.
Damn it.
Have you seen the assassin?
Why are you looking for him? You're not one of Nisana's mercs. Who are you?
Tell me where the assassin is.
I've got nothing more to say to you. If you shoot...
How about goodbye?
Company.
your target. Assuming control.
Through this way.
Hey. It's okay.
Everyone's dying.
I need to get you someplace safe. Take my hand.
You can't help me.
Recent intel suggests that the entire Batarian hegemony has been destroyed by an unknown force.
Hold your fire! Friendly inbound!
What is that?
Ah!
I've rerouted the power to the main console. Heading back now.
Looking for a Dr. Garneau.
I don't know what you mean.
Shepard, it's one of the artifacts.
Explains why no one gets out of here. Any idea how old these are?
Old enough not to stink.
Good!
An adjutant.
Oh no. The general must have locked this place down to keep it inside.
Gives at the start of combat.
I give up.
Correct.
All right, big guy. What do you call it when a Turian gets killed by a horrible spiky monster?
A friendly fire. Come on, that one goes back to Shang-Chi.
How you gotta respect the classics?
How many humans does it take to activate a dormant mass relay?
602. 600 to vote on it, one to ask the Asari for technical help, and one to request a seat on the council afterward. How do you know when a Turian's out of ammo?
He switches to the stick up his ass as a backup weapon. Why does the Alliance hire pilots with brittle bone disease?
You're shitting me. The Turian military has one about me?
Oh, absolutely. I heard it myself from a private back on Palavin.
All right, why does the Alliance hire pilots with brittle bone disease?
So their Marines can beat someone in hand-to-hand drills.
Damn, you need to tell James that one. Hey, what's the hardest part about treating a Turian who took a rocket to one side of his face?
Figuring out which side took the rocket.
This way.